friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will tell you how to crack ISRO Technical Assistant 2017 or strategy for ISRO Technical Assistant 2017 based on previous year papers. ISRO Technical Assistant, this post is very prestigious post for the diploma holders, one of the best job. Around 45,000 they will get. Total number of questions is 80 questions and your time is 120 minutes or 2 hours. Out of 80 questions, maximum questions are theory. Around 15 questions problem you will get. Problems they will take more time. Maximum theory question you will get. Mechanics, around 8 questions you will get, not exactly, it will vary, little bit variation, not more than. Then fluid mechanics, around 13 questions you will get, strength of material, machine design you will get, around 6 questions, strength of material you will get 14 questions. This is based on last previous year question. Then thermodynamics you will get 3 questions, heat and mass transfer. More questions they are asking from heat and mass transfer than the thermodynamics. Then your theory of machine and vibration. Theory of machine around 3 questions they are asking, vibration also around 3 questions. Then your production and metrology around 9 to 10 questions they are asking. Material science also, maximum question they are asking, 8 questions. So production, metrology and material science, very very important. Then refrigeration, very less question, around 2-3 questions they are asking. Industrial also, 1 to 3 questions they are asking. Engineering drawing, this is also 1 to 3 questions. Math, around 5 questions they are asking. Up to 2015, they never asked math question, but 16-17 they are asking math question. So math also important. So if you see, most important and medium important, less important subjects are. Most important subjects you have to concentrate more, then medium, then less important. Most important subjects are engineering mechanics. Then your fluid mechanics, then strength of material. Fluid mechanics, 13 questions they are asking. Fluid mechanics plus fluid machines also they are asking. Then strength of material, then production plus metrology. Then your material science, maximum importance. Then medium is design of machine elements. Here in engineering mechanics, around 8 questions. Fluid mechanics, 13 questions. Strength of material, 14 questions. 9 questions, here 8 questions. Then design of machine element, 6 questions. Heat transfer, 6 questions. Math, 5 questions. Math plus aptitude. Then thermo, 3 questions, 3 to 5, 6 questions also sometimes they are increasing. Then theory of machine plus vibration. It's combining around 5 to 6 questions. That's less important is RAC, refrigeration, air conditioning, but here important is psychometric chart and heat pump and refrigerator. Problem they may ask from heat pump and refrigerator. COP you have to calculate. Then industrial, then your power plant, engineering drawing, RAC around 1 to 3 question, industrial also 1 to 3, power plant 0 to 2 question, engineering drawing also 1 to 3 questions. In engineering mechanics, scalar and vector you have to check, then parallelogram law, problems they are asking based on parallelogram law. Maximum question they are asking problems only. So kinetic energy, then linear momentum, laws of motion, projectile motion, collision, impact and collision, friction, then center of gravity and moment of inertia. Only basics you have to see, and small problem, easy problems. Then in fluid mechanics, first chapter is very important. Basics, definitions, surface tension you have to check, capillarity. Sometimes they may ask problem also based on formulas, different types of fluid, examples also you have to remember, and viscosity, Newton's law. Then graph, this graph is very important for all exam. Shear stress versus shear strength rate, d theta by dt or shear stress by velocity gradient, du by dy. This graph is very important. Then buoyancy, Archimedes principle, then Bernoulli's equation and its application, assumptions are very important. Continuity equation, types of flow, different type of flow, this is also important. Then different numbers, theory and problem, both they are asking. Reynolds number, Prod number, then Euler number, Mach number. Very important. Then impact of jet, only basics. Then turbine basics, theory and problem also they may ask. Velocity triangle they won't ask. Problem based on specific speed, head speed, discharge, power, these relations they will have for same turbine and similar turbine, prototype and your model relation they may ask. Then in machine design, theories of failure is very important. Spring, that formula K equal to G D to the power 4, 64 RQN, this is very important. And in strength of matter, stress versus strain curve, Hooke's law, buckling of column, Euler's equation, slenderness ratio, critical load, formula and theory both are important. Then thin cylinder and sphere, formula is very important here, thin cylinder and sphere. Then torsion equation you have to remember. Theory and problem, both they are asking based on this. T by J equal to tau S by R, G theta by L. Like this for bending, theory and problem they may ask, sigma by Y equal to, this is Y maximum, M by I to E by R. Both are very important, torsion and bending. Then principal stress, Mohr circle, theory and problem they may ask, shear force diagram, then bending moment diagram. Slope and deflection, for slope and deflection, every year they are asking question. So this is very important, you can check my video. One separate video for slope and deflection I made, that you can check. Then in thermodynamics, problem or theory they may ask, basics only, Boyle's law, Charles' law, ideal gas equation, these are important. Then first law of thermodynamics, second law of thermodynamics, zeroth law of thermodynamics, internal energy, heat transfer and Wardon relation. Then entropy, here Clausius inequality, that is important. Clausius inequality, this is important. Then PMM1, PMM2, both are important. Kelvin-Planck statement, Clausius statement. Then in heat transfer, first chapter is important. Different mode of heat transfer, conduction, convection and radiation. Then Fourier's law in conduction, this is important. Its assumptions are also important. Then thermal conductivity, then your thermal diffusivity, thermal resistance, these are important, theory and problem also. Then radiation basics and numbers are very important. Your Prandtl number, then Reynolds number, Grassof number, Nusselt number, then Biot number and Fourier number. These are very, very important. Sometimes they may ask Stanton number also. Then in theory of machine, 4-bar linkage, single slider crankchain, double slider crankchain, its inversion and its examples are very, very important. Then vibration, problems and theory, both they are asking. Critical speed, sometimes natural frequency problem they will ask. In production, maximum questions from welding they are asking. Sometimes they may ask problem also based on welding. Then forming process, your rolling, extrusion, casting, then different machines, lathe machine, milling machine, then metal cutting and tool design. Your sheet metal operation also important. Sheet metal, different types of different operations you have to remember. Punching, formula they may ask. And metrology, limit, fit, different types of fits are very, very important. And measurements, angular measuring device, and your flatness measuring device. The devices are also very, very important. Then from material science, ferrous material, non-ferrous material and alloys, applications they are asking. And iron carbon diagram also important. Then coordination number also they may ask. Then from refrigeration and air conditioning, COP of refrigerator and COP of heat pump. These formulas are very, very important for solving problems. Then vapor compression refrigerating system cycle is important. VARS theory, vapor absorption refrigerating system, its theory is important. Air refrigeration, its theory also important. Different type of refrigerant combination, that is also important. Then from psychometric chart also questions they are asking. So psychometric chart also very, very important. Then from engineering drawing, first angle projection, third angle projection, basics are very, very important. Already some problems and not problems, some questions I already solved in KPSC J video, that you can refer. From math and aptitude, nowadays they are asking around 5 to 7 questions. So math also important. From math, coordinate geometry, line, circle and your ellipse. These three are very, very important. Probability also they are asking question, 1 to 2 question. Limit they may ask, differential equation also important. Then aptitude, from aptitude also they are asking question. Once they asked one boat and stream question, and percentage question also they asked one question. So aptitude also 3 to 4 question you can get, or sometimes 0 question also. So again I am telling, number of questions is 80 questions, time is 120 minutes, maximum theory questions around 55 to 65 questions, and problems 25 to 15 questions. Some problems they may take around 3 to 5 minutes also. You solve them last minute, you solve these questions, because they will take time. If you are getting time, then you can go for this type of questions. Around this type of question, around 3-4 questions you will get. They will take 3 to 5 minutes time. Other questions, simple question, within 1 to 3 minutes you can solve. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.